I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. On July 9, 1999, civil rights activist James Leonard Farmer Jr. passed away of complications from diabetes. He was born in Marshall, Texas on January 12, 1920. He experienced the effects of segregation at an early age, watching a white boy buy a Coke at a store he wasn't even allowed to enter. After graduating with a bachelor's degree from Wiley College at the young age of 18 in 1938, Farmer moved on to Howard University and earned another bachelor's. It was at Howard that Farmer began to form a pacifist approach to fighting racism, inspired by Mahatma Gandhi. In 1942, Farmer co-founded the Congress of Racial Equality, CORE, to pursue grassroots nonviolent means of protest. Through CORE, Farmer organized sit-ins at segregated diners, sued businesses for refusing to serve black customers, and mobilized freedom riders, groups of mixed-race activists who rode interstate buses into segregated states, eventually leading to increased enforcement of anti-segregation laws. He became known as part of the Big Six of the Civil Rights Movement, along with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., John Lewis, A. Philip Randolph, Roy Wilkins, and Whitney Young. After the passing of the Civil Rights Act of 1964, Farmer resigned from CORE and began teaching at Lincoln University. A year before his death, President Bill Clinton awarded Farmer the Presidential Medal of Freedom.